What up, y'all? Welcome back to another direct. I think what I'll do is I'll go for a hero to start. And then I'm not too sure what I'll do after that. Ghouls are shit, so I really don't want to go ghouls, but... might be the better choice for early aggression. But we'll get the hero to start. Grunts.
Job done.
Footmen versus footmen, so we'll see who has the better RNG.
Hello.
So Helm of Valor. Get an Orb of Corruption.
The time has come.
Got it just in time. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tech up. Do that. No, I
can I help anything. You?
Get a gem.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I I need to get the second gold mine now, though. The only thing that doesn't help is my allies are just not winning the fights either.
Is under siege. Job's done.
Job's done. Job's done. Is over here. The dude that went over here and just straight tag is the one.
Job's done. Done.
Search complete.
I didn't have to fight fiends. Oh, he had the fucking health on him. Fuck, dude. Just wanted to fucking the fuck you talking about. See if I can get one more A-bomb.
Job done.
Missed it.
Done. Done.
Yeah.
Research complete.
Now I'll do upgrades. Demos came in handy too against those tanks. See if they want to do an extra. Still, all up to you, buddy. They do. Surprise them. That. Thank you. I'll save for a hero again. But with this roll, actually, I should be able to have a lot of strength. I got good versatility. Because that's a good kind of mid game healing. Lowered armor base. Good tier 3 in it. It's actually a pretty good roll. See how it plays out and kind of go with how it looks. He'll win that one. So that's early gold to us. Huh? Checked up to Dragonhawks. That's interesting.
Search complete.
Job done.
I'm ready to track.
That's okay. A bear. Gold mine. I'm gonna go ahead and actually check.
More gold is required.
Job's done. Done.
Ooh. Okay. Guess I kind of got to match them strength for strength a little bit. Do that. Be totally honest, it's a bit early, but I'll go ahead and add Necros too.
Research complete.
Dreadlord? Yeah. Alright. Go tier 3. Decided to get some berries.
Thank you.
Okay, now I want to get the upgrades. It's definitely turning out to be a real silly game, though. That's for sure. That one fairy could play havoc on me. Got a game where the necros just create havoc. Now would actually be the time for a second statue. For the mana. Starting to push. This is definitely a rare occasion that I've had where they don't have an answer of really pushing back the Necros. Typically, every time I've ever gotten Necros, it's usually kind of facing my feet. That was actually good. But, Ariel, well, got to have the Necros and summons get to be unleashed. But thank y'all for watching, and I will see you in another one. Until then, have a great day. Later.